see, the most famous dishes in Asia is this beef rice noodle contact. Okay, I think it's good now. Just add some oil. Now I'm gonna put the onion, green onion, and green sprout. A little bit of green sprout. I still have some of them left. Now it's time to speed up the process. Let it stir fry. Now this time you can do something else, but I think it's pretty quick, so I will not go too far away. Let it stir fry a little bit. So you can actually turn them a little bit slower, more faster, if you like. It's time to put the beef. The beef is pretty done. This is about 80% cooked. Okay. Once again, I turn the. But now you can see it. You can adjust the angle so again they can cook a different way. Okay. Or steal a little bit more, even more. Okay. More aggressive. Okay. Now it's time to put my rice noodle inside. Time to put some soy sauce. Depends on how salty you like, I guess. Woo! Looks good. Looks really good. Now I'm going to set the camera on the back. Okay, so you guys can see it. It's almost done. I'm going to turn off the crane, rotate a little bit slower, and then I'm going to bring it up, okay? We'll get more, a little more fancy plate. Okay, now it's
Even, 炒米粉、蔬菜，然后呢是干炒牛粉。